Hi everybody, I'm Ian Bremmer here in New York City. I have your World in 60 Seconds ready to go. Let's do it. Zimbabwe, is it a coup? Feels like a coup, smells like a coup. I think Mugabe's gone. Queen Elizabeth going to be like the oldest head of state in the world as soon as it is. Like she's like 92. It's spring chicken. Lebanon, the latest front in the Saudi-Iran conflict? Absolutely. Though there are plenty of latest fronts. I mean, it's Yemen and it's Syria and it's Qatar. And on the foreign policy front, the Saudis are doing things that are much more destabilizing, frankly, than they're doing on the domestic front. U.S., was Trump's Asia trip a success? It was a success by the standards we have for Trump. It was pretty good, I would say, sort of A-minus for Trump. In terms of accomplishing anything for the U.S. long term, kind of a D. U.K., May out soon. Nobody I know in the U.K. thinks that she's going to last for much longer, but nobody wants the job. That's why she's been on so long. Still, it's hard for me to imagine another 6 months of that prime minister. Australia, will it actually legalize same-sex marriage? Yes, it certainly will. It's advisory at this point, but I think we'll see that legislation move. That's a great thing. And that is your world in 60 seconds. Be good.